addicted to much wine, or to teach what is good. Then they betrayed the other women to love their husbands and children, to be self-controlled and pure, to be busy at home, to be kind, and to be subject to their husbands, so that no one could malign the word of God. Parents of the groom, engineer Rogelio S. Cidre, Mrs. Aquilina R. Cidre.